been on what I call my flying saucer tour, which means like flying saucers, I too have been appearing in small southern towns in front of handfuls of hillbillies lately, and been doubting my own existence. I've noticed a certain anti-intellectualism in this country. Have you noticed that? Ever since around 1980, coincidentally enough. Last week I was in Nashville, Tennessee. After the show, I went to a Waffle House. I'm not proud of it, but I was hungry. And I'm sitting there and I'm eating and I'm reading a book, right? I'm alone, I don't know anybody. I'm eating and I'm reading a book. Fine, right? Waitress comes over to me. What you reading for? I said, wow, I've never been asked that. God dang it, you stumped me. Not what am I reading, but what am I reading for? I guess I read for a lot of reasons, but one of the main ones is so I don't end up being a fucking waffle waitress. Yeah, that'd have to be pretty high on the list. Then this trucker in the next booth gets up, stands over me and goes, well, looks like we got ourselves a reader. What the fuck's going on here? It's like I walked into a Klan rally in a Boy George costume or something, you know? This is a book I read. Am I stepping out of some intellectual closet here? There, I said it. I feel better. I'm telling you, man. Tennessee. You know, in many parts of our troubled world, people are yelling revolution, revolution. In Tennessee, they're yelling evolution. We want our thumbs. The thing is, they see people with thumbs on TV all day. Boy, that's got to drive them hog wild, huh? It's a thumb, goddammit. I can't say enough about the thumb. Telling you, man, there's some serious pockets of humanity out there. Go to some of these truck stops in the middle of nowhere, order coffee. Guy behind the counter goes, you want the 32 ounce or the large? Shit, how big is that large? You gonna want to pull your car around back. I'm gonna start the pump. Boy, that sounds like a lot of coffee, man. I don't know if I want to be awake that long in Tennessee, you know? They're nice people. They are. What would you describe them as? Rural? Backwoods? Hicks? After the show, one of them came up to me real excited. Man, you're great. You're cracking me up. I was about to spit. Sorry. Said, no, I loved it. I'd like you to meet my wife and sister. And there was one girl standing there. Not a thumb between them.